Obviously a very complex topic that's going to be evolving over time. It seems like the biosimilar pathway 351K, this is where these biosimilars are being approved based on PK, PD, immunogenicity, and also efficacy and safety components.
Right, and the biosimilarity again means
look at these horrible storm clouds. Okay, so if I don't want to have the internet anymore, how much money will come off the bill? Because I'm thinking about not having, I can't afford the bill as it is, and I need it to be less.
Well, I will have to transfer you over to our tech, to our customer solutions department.
Okay.
They will be able to lower it. But to be honest, sir, it's going to make it any cheaper.
I would like to just talk to someone. I don't really care. Just let me talk to someone. I'm getting collections calls. I don't want that. I can't pay the bill. I need to talk to someone.
All right. Give me one moment. Hello, Michael?
Yes.
Thank you for holding. I got Martin on the other line, and he'll be able to take care of the call.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so it's May 11th, 2018 at 7:37 p.m. and I just spent forever trying to find Pittsburgh's newest outdoor store, which is Three Rivers Outdoor Company or something like that. I think this is Edgewood or Wilkinsburg.
It's something that races, and the very first race, it was like the end of August of 2014. It was at High Plains Raceway, and it's very well organized on how they get all the students in, and you know, they tell us about the rules, how they partner us up with already expert racers out there. When you partner up with them, they take you out on the tracks, they show you
all part of the fun of adventure sports. So, Patricia, you were telling us about your first mock race and how that felt. So, let's jump back into that.
Okay. So, after all the races for the day were done, all of us Super Street students were able to go out on the track, pre-grid, and then start our mock-up race. Well, right before the light gave us the go to get the race started, I was at my pre-grid spot, and I had my throttle revving up high, redlining, and I just had butterflies like no other, and I seriously felt like I was going to puke because it was my very first time. But when that light went off, I just fluttered up that cliff as much as possible, like very smooth, and just pretty much gunned it. So it was like about two laps, and then from what I observed or from what I remember, I felt like I was keeping up with a lot of the guys. And so I, from what I was told before, unfortunately, I did wreck out.
Oh no!
Because I was so excited. I was trying to keep up with the guys, but I was told I was like in the top 10 of out of, I think it was 26 of us out there. But I was going through what would be corner, it was corner one, HDR, and I was told that at certain corners you're supposed to be in certain gears. Well, unfortunately,